A man has been sentenced for dumping bottles full of chemicals into the Roaring Fork River near Basalt. The bottles first appeared in January of this year. Deputies thought the bottles contained materials to make meth, but it turned out they're full of bleach and other household chemicals. The Aspen Daily News reports Parras-Membreno pleaded guilty to criminal mischief in June. A judge recently sentenced him to probation and 40 hours of community service.